Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. This is Shirani. Today I'll be showing you how I make these cranberry meatballs. This recipe is so easy to make and it takes no time at all. I love these because they're a little sweet, a little tangy, a little spicy. They're just so good. I hope you give this recipe a try. And as always, thank you for watching, thank you for subscribing, and I'll talk to you in my next one. Take care, bye.